Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. This video we're going to be understanding how to create a clap switch using a sound sensor and an LED. So before we get started, let's quickly take a look at what all components we will require while making this circuit. We will require an Arduino Uno, a breadboard, a couple of jumper wires, male-to-male jumper wires, an LED, and this sound sensor. So let's get started with the circuit. Let's start by taking up the LED and plugging it into the breadboard. The LED has two terminals, the positive and the negative terminal. So let's start by plugging in the negative terminal of the LED onto ground of the Arduino Uno. Alright, once we have done that, we will take up another jumper wire and plug it into digital pin 11 of the Arduino Uno. Alright, so once we have done that, we will take up our sound sensor and plug it in our Arduino on the breadboard. Alright, so for this circuit, we will be requiring only 3 pins of the sound sensor. Let's start by plugging in the positive pin. The positive pin is second from the right end. So we plug in the positive pin onto the 5 volts of the Arduino Uno. Next, let's go for our ground pin. The ground pin will be connected into the ground of the Arduino Uno, and the last pin of the sound sensor right there will be connected onto digital analog pin 5. So it goes into analog pin 5. So this is the end of our connections. Now let's quickly take a look into the code required for this circuit to work. So towards the top portion of the program, we have our 3 constant variables. In our void setup, we have defined the LED as an output pin and the sound sensor as an input pin. In our void loop, we are basically instructing as and when the sound sensor senses any sort of high noise, it will trigger the LED to light up. So let's try quickly uploading our program onto the Arduino Uno and see how our program how our circuit reacts to it and whether or not it works. Alright, so once you have written down your program, all you need to do is connect this USB cable onto your Arduino Uno and upload the program. So I'm going to quickly do that. Once I do it, I will test whether or not my program works. So once I clap, this LED should light. So as you can see, when I clapped, the LED lit up, and when I stopped, the LED stopped glowing. So let me try that again. So as and when I clap, the LED will light up. So that's it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. We look forward to meeting you in our upcoming videos. Make sure to subscribe to the channel and like this video.